Chick-fil-A for breakfast. What a great Monday start. Then studied and did notes for another hour and a half. And then I got a sandwich for later lunch.
I went to group therapy and then I ate dinner. Excuse my crazy hair. My April 6th, 2021, 1:50 p.m. update. Professor canceled class this morning for a family emergency, and then I had programming and he had some technical issues. Meaning that I'm really pumped for Taylor Swift's re-recording to be re-released this Friday. I mean, I also get my first dose of my vaccine. I did homework outside, had lunch with a friend, and I got my package. Hey everybody, here's a 5 p.m. on Thursday, April 8th update. So I did my laundry, as you can see. Yay. So I had finance online today, and then I did my programming test, which I didn't have enough time for, and then I had another class, which was a Zoom. After that, my roommate proceeded to tell me that she got tested positive for fucking COVID. Yeah. So, here's the thing. I'm pissed. And if I get it, it's on her, that bitch. And to keep my day getting downhill after programming and then that, my drink spilled all over me. It was covered in Dr. Pepper and it was nasty. And I had to quickly clean myself off with like a little napkin and water, so that I could walk back and eat somewhere where there's no wind. You know what? I need to cheer my day up. So I got myself a donut from Dunkin' Donuts. What I've been doing for the past hour after that AMA Zoom with the lady from TikTok? Scrolling on TikTok. Fit check on Friday.
COVID tested, and then at 1:30 I'm getting my first vaccine. I know that seems weird, but it's just precautionary for myself.
Hey everybody, I made it home.